squad made it back for round two, the last one. Oh look, that's not our whole squad, but we've gained more people. Their last one now. It's the second time I've been. I wanted the bike fully tuned for this. I'm gonna shift up a sec. I wanted the bike fully tuned for this. Bought a flash kit and everything. Unfortunately, they hadn't developed the fuel map import, like little folder thing, so I couldn't import a fuel map. So unfortunately, it's not tuned for the exhaust and all that shizzy. The main plans for today: drag race the KTM 390 that's with us. To get 100 miles an hour with the on the R3 with the missus on the back, and hopefully race an R6 or a similar 600.
That's cool. Really nice spot.
Ninja. I forgot they have a ninja stall up here, so you can go and look at them all. Well, it was last time.
No, you did tell me once.
Oh, I did. Oh, how did my GoPro end up like that?
Ninjas!
Oh my fucking god, no fucking way.
What?
That bike, the dragster. Oh my fucking god. Dude. I absolutely love that bike.
What?
That.
The one
MV
he's
Vista.
On?
Yeah, the one he's on. I fucking
love that
it.
Orange one, which looks like it's got a Dalek on the front.
No, that is fucking stunning.
Right. So, just in case you didn't hear me say earlier, tonight our runway is 100 metres shorter. This will show the men from the bounces.
Oh, we ain't hit 100 then.
The reason it is shorter is there's a lot of work going on. Which will make our event better next year. So, for the shortest event of the year, there's work going on. And there's a pretty great big digger at the end of the runway, so
oh well.
Move it forward, because, you know, it makes more sense.
We ain't hitting 100 today then, babe.
Okay then, let's go on it.
Some beastie bikes out today. That's one of them. That's fucking amazing. I can't wait to go on that thing. They're gonna go up and get a scooter. He fucking won it. Ow.
I don't want a ninja anymore.
Fuck off, you cunt.
Interesting match.
Yeah.
I'm sure you've never rushed on the road, so this will be a first.
Oh yeah, cool. Yeah, definitely.
That's reassuring to hear. I'm still going. So they've shortened the track this time to well, it's 100 meters shorter, so I'm definitely not hitting 100 with the missus on the back, but it's still good fun. We beat the 390. I got a better start, to be fair. I'm very used to launching this thing now. No, you can't. Where? Oh my god, I didn't fucking see it.
It's got a personalised bait, H2E.
No way. H2.
It's so mad.
Supercharged. That's.
I just make sure I'm on the mic now.
my god. Wow. Wow. Gorgeous. Mate, that H2. I've finally seen a H2. Ooh. Damn. Swap sides this time. Oh my ass. That scooter against the fire blade. The last time I think the other one jumped the gun. Yeah. More circles. He's f***ing good at them. I had to get rid of it. I sent her up that. She's up there now. To be fair, I am lighter than he is, and I have got my M4 full system exhaust, which isn't tuned, or so f***ing wanted it to be. We've got a K&N air filter in this time, over the last time. What else we got? We got some new Diablo Rosso 2's tyres on there, front and back. I'd upgrade. I've got my stock seat on this time. Last time I took that off, because the stock seat does weigh quite a lot. We also got a block off plate installed this time. Right, let's catch up with everyone else.
There's no contact.
It's just, I've launched this so many times now. I'm so used to it.
By the time I got it up to 98, he started catching you up, you were gone.